Shalom, I'm Rav Leo, and I'm here to transform your day. Today's topic is the art of giving. It's known that Jews are generous people. And in fact, a 2013 poll showed that in 2012, 76% of American Jews gave money to charity versus only 63% of non-Jews in America. And not only that, the Jews on average gave $1,200 per family, whereas the non-Jews gave on average half that amount. So why is this? I think part of it is to do with the Torah's approach to giving charity. Partly because giving tzedakah, charity, is a command for Jews, not just a voluntary act, but a command. And therefore we know that social pressure, when everyone else is doing the same as you, makes it much easier to do the same thing. However, the Torah also uses another interesting phrase when it comes to giving, and I think understands the psychology of giving, and maybe we can understand it a little bit better. You see, when it comes to giving items to the Mishkan, the portable temple that was in the desert, God says to Moses to tell the Jews to take donations for the Mishkan. Now, surely the word give would have been more appropriate. Tell them to give to the temple. But in fact, God says, tell them to take from themselves a donation. Well, why is this? And I think it's as follows. You see, the act of giving charity is actually a double act. First of all, we have to take the money from ourselves, and then we have to give it to others. And what is more difficult, taking from our own bank account or handing it over to the other person? Well, I think if we think about it, somebody comes up to you in the street and asks you for 50 shekels. To open your wallet and take out 50 shekels that you intended to buy dinner with is quite a difficult act. But if you planned ahead, and if you swept 10% of your salary over into a savings account in your bank account, which was nominated as your charity account, and if you had a charity checkbook, or if you had a load of cash sitting next to your door in a tzedakah pot waiting to be handed out to people, so you feel much easier about writing out the charity check or handing over the money once it's already been taken out of your general purse. And so the act of taking is so much more difficult than the act of giving. And the Torah commands us to take the money because it knows that the act of giving, once we've taken from ourselves, is going to be a much easier step. May we all be blessed with the will and the desire and the ability to give and to take from ourselves and to help others with what we have. Have a great day.